Al's
not f***ing anyone, dude.
Al f***ed Heidi.
Al ends up with somebody.
So they had to get a new Heidi.
Really? Because they didn't want a conflict of interest?
No, because Al left it in, you know. And
she got pregnant and she didn't look good on camera anymore?
They had to fire her ass.
Yeah.
That was when they used to do that kind of stuff.
That was back when sexual harassment was encouraged.
Let it go. And everybody's supposed to cherish it, you know what I mean?
Like, they just make her pregnant?
No, you know, like, nowadays when women get pregnant...
Yeah.
You can't fire them anymore.
Maternal leave for, like, that extended time. You're going to work it out.
Not only can you not fire them,
for a while.
You
have to pay them.
Not during toll time, because Gemini Jackson's not done with the story.
Oh.
I didn't have a story. I was just talking about tool time.
Brian started that story. He was just actually
lamenting you know. how Al Borland was f-ing Heidi, left it in, had to cut her up.
Cut her up?
I like
Al
that.
Al Borland's a psychopath.
With a Benford chainsaw?
With a Benford chainsaw, stainless steel. You know why I
titanium
know it's
titanium?
You know how I know it's stainless?
Tell me about it.
Ask Heidi.
Oh!
Just imagine like a home improvement episode where like it's a normal home improvement episode, but when they switch over to like the tool time segment of it, it's him trying to explain how to dispose of Heidi. He's like, all right, this is what you're going to need to do. You're going to get a barrel. You're going to get some chemicals.
Muriatic acid.
Make sure to oil up your Benford chainsaw with Benford brand chainsaw
Chain
oil.
Lube.
Yeah.
I'm into it.
There you go.
He was weird, dude. I think there was some darkness to Al that we don't know about.
There was darkness to Al because he was always just so chipper.
He was chipper.
And that's like the, chipper. Chipper like wood.
Mm-hmm.
Like Heidi.